right, I'm coming to you from my home studio. I have set up the TEAC X3 reel-to-reel, and that is where my microphone signal is coming through. So if it sounds a little different, if the sound quality is a little different, it is because the sound is deliberately coming through the reel-to-reel and out of the reel-to-reel into my Focusrite Scarlett 2i2 audio interface. And then, of course, I'm using Ableton Live. Of course, in the microphone that I'm using is a Nady. I'm not sure how to pronounce that. N-A-D-Y. Really good microphone for the money. And then, of course, I've got a couple other things like mic cords, audio cords, adapters, this and that. So, I want to talk to you about Randonautica. Have you heard of it? If you haven't, it's really, really creepy. There's a lot of paranormal stuff, supposedly, that goes along with it. A lot of people do swear by it. They think they have spiritual experiences with it. Then there's people that say it's creepy, it scares them. They've had some horrific experiences with it. And it's really kind of hard to explain. Something along the lines of random number generators. I don't know if you've ever heard of that, but random number generators were a big deal shortly after 9/11. The claims were that right before the 9/11 events happened in the U.S., random number generators that had been studied for some time suddenly had patterns of spikes. And it is believed that people's thoughts and intentions, whether consciously or subconsciously, affect random number generators. And it kind of goes in line with the particle and wave theory and the studies of subatomic particles being studied and them moving in different patterns depending on who was observing them. So there is this thought that your thoughts affect reality. So having explained that to you, the inner workings of Randonautica is a web-based app. You can also download that app to your cell phone. And it will use quantum computers and quantum computing to generate random coordinate points for you to go visit based off of your location. Now, a lot of people are skeptical about it. I'm still kind of skeptical about it. I really don't know a whole lot about it other than it's really interesting. It's really interesting. There is some controversy around it. But basically what it will do, it will take you out of your patterns. And no matter how random you think you have been living to some point, none of us really make any decisions beyond a certain sphere of our own reality-based experiences. So basically what that means, mathematically, your mind cannot make any decisions outside of a certain perimeter of your own experience-based life. There's just some decisions you will never come to, and it is mathematically impossible. So what Randonautica does, it is truly a random generator of numbers that are then turned into coordinate points for you to visit within 1,000 meters, 2,000 meters, 3,000 meters. So anywhere from 15 to 30 minute walk, maybe 5 minute drive. And you can set the perimeter as far or as close within, I think it's a certain range. And basically, once you set that, you set your intention. And based off of your intention, those quantum coordinates will be generated and you will go visit that place and you will learn about more about yourself. Now, Sounds pretty simple. Might sound a little boring to you, but people have had some really, really interesting experiences, and you can read about them all over the internet, especially Reddit. Reddit has tons of people coming on there talking about their experiences. Now, I have done this morning. I had a rather beautiful experience. I did feel like there was a shift of time, and I did experience going to a blind spot. These are blind spots. Basically, these are areas that are in and around where you are all the time that you never, ever would have gone to on your own, that you didn't even know really existed. I found this interesting blind spot that basically took me back to my own safe space that I always go to inwardly, and it looked a lot like my own safe space when I was in that blind spot. So I was pleasantly surprised. Now, however, there are people that have found dead bodies. Yes, dead remains. So it is, you know, people say you need to really set your intention to be positive. There are people that will try any intention, and any intention is allowed, you know. So you have people that will say, hey, I want to experience something creepy. And then they get creeped out when they experience something creepy. Okay. So look that up, Randonautica. It is also on the website, randonautica.com. A-R-A-N, as in Nathan. D is in David, O is in Otis, N is in Nathan, A is in Adam, U is in Utah, T is in Timothy, I is in Ivan, C is in Charlie, A is in Adam. Randonautica.com. And you can do it right there off of the web. I would recommend going out to a park, trying it out at the park. And when you put your location in, do it from a park or from a public place. And again, set your intention to something positive and be open to experiencing things. It's really, really interesting. So thanks for listening. Hope you have a good day, and we'll talk to you soon.